the United States, going to different exciting places, meet exciting people, have exciting discussions.
The core of our profession is really bringing people together. And you know, this is about people, this is about organizing exchanges and encounters.
We met a lot of different craftsmen and very amazing persons, very able to share their knowledge and really willing to collaborate too. And from that we also knew like amazing designers back in Europe. And we were, yeah, so the Hors Pistes project started as a way to allow those people to meet and to work together.
Baite was mainly working with the craftsmen there, so we were working really intensely with the craftsmen, but then in the evening when we were all coming back at home, it was also a really great opportunity to share our experience of the day, which is always adventurous.
The idea behind a collaboration is not necessarily just an object that you would display on a plinth, let's say. It's much more about the story and the narrative behind that collaboration. You see designers' practices being influenced and changed. You see craftspeople, to a certain extent, being very influenced and changed by these encounters. And all of that ultimately kind of, you know, blends together and creates this hybridity and this entanglement.
One question I had for you is, what's a sound basis for partnerships and collaborations between the North and the South, specifically for designers?
Yeah, I think design is very important, and I think the example we just have of people learning from each other, stimulating each other to think creatively, also to nurture the tradition that is in the country, but also maybe expand it a little bit, is a very stimulating element. And I think when you look at options for young people in some countries, as we do in Burkina Faso, we want to help them to gain some skills, to have better skills with vocational training. And vocational training basically is a one-to-one training, and that's what is really interesting at another level.
You can see the value of mixing cultures in the creation process and the real human encounter in the center of it.